Hi guys, I'm here in L.B Houston Park mountain bike trail today. This trail has been closed for a couple of years now. In fact, I think ever since I started mountain biking back in late 2018, it's always been closed because of some construction on the sewage system. When I looked at my doorbell this morning and I saw it's open, I was really curious to ride it, so let's see how it goes. It's 2:30 in the afternoon. It's about 100 degrees. I hope there's a lot of shade on the trail. There's that trailhead map. Really small. Right now only the north loop is open, but I spoke to the trail steward. He said I can try to ride the south loop as long as I can avoid the huge fallen tree over there. Reading the description, it says that this trail is mostly a beginner with some intermediate part of it. Feels like it's sand. This part is very thick. So I'm gonna have to take it slow. Thank you. out in the open. I've done this in the morning, but I had a jury duty. Then they ended up sending us back home because the case was closed. Deep sloop. Let's try this one. Probably lots of dips. Technical? Maybe there are jumps here. Drops. Jumps and drops. A couple of sharp turns, that's it. Thank you. loop. Helmet cut my arm almost. This trail needs a little bit of TLC. Trying to avoid those fallen trees. Shortcut right here. Oh, no. Thank you. This is the worst one. Kind of extreme. Overgrown grass and bush. Face slappers. Dry panic snow. Thank you. Wow, very narrow. Sorry, that loop is closed.
Thank you.
get on the curb.